Is that thing eating corpses?
Quite right. Do seek my counsel. I highly recommend it. There isn't much to say, but for the fact that I simply must. It's the portent of it all. I can feel it. The revelation will be world-changing. I just know it. How you lack in vision. By the time I'm done, I will have real castles in the sky. As certain as the sun, such is my conviction. I will be, then grow beyond being. I intend to rule an empire one day, not a tiny outcropping in the sea, lording over gulls and guppy fish. To that end, I suggest we focus on the obvious. A farewell to Fort Joy and a hello to the mainland. Of course, I'd much appreciate it if we managed to find a dreamer first.
Healer's walk is never done. Unless everyone's dead, of course. Rest now, or you'll hie yourself to the grave.
Ain't fit for beasts.
Will source change back?
Easy, hey?
What if there are no sorcerers left?
If a magister finds this on you,
You forget my name here. Take your coin then.
Can we get on with this already?
I ache for battle.
You come to fight. You come to prove yourself. You come to be worthy. There can be only one, and you have but one chance.
I ache for battle.
She scoffs.
To prove you are the one.
Never mind. The one does not ask such a question.
Good. Who aids you? Choose wisely. Whether you fail or succeed, you do not fight more than once.
Warfare is worship.
Day brings us one step closer.
The one will walk among
us. Perhaps if those bleeding dwarves didn't eat so much.
Hey there, small fry. Where's your big cheese?
Don't tell anyone where you got this.
An odd-looking young woman is staring intently at the statue to the divine, fingers curled rigidly at her sides. Greyish-black veins run from her eyes down her cheeks. Her head snaps to you mechanically, and her eyes lock with yours, dark pupils dilated into great black voids. Light suddenly flashes back into her face. The grey veins drain to pinkish flesh, and her whole body relaxes.
Hi, who are you, some guy? I'm Losa, pleased to meet you. Ah, it's nothing really, it's just, I'm just a bit... Well, a bit hospitable. Put it like this. You've never been a host, I bet. That's because you're an infested clump of leaves on the side of the road. That ain't bad, though. I'd give just about anything to be like you. But I'm a roadside inn. Red door, flowers out front, friendly lady at the door beckoning you in for half price. Like a goddamn gold star inn for the disembodied.
She gives you a searching look.
You seem pretty well adjusted. Ain't that just the truth? So, how are you enjoying the joy? Yeah, same story here. Reckon in my case, they might actually be right, though. So, you want to check this place out together? Strength in numbers and all that. It does, right? Before we head out, I've got more than a few tricks up my sleeve, so you'll have to pick which one I'll pull out if... when push comes to shove. Lately I've been into the enchanting arts, but I can shoot, slash, summon, steal, whatever your little black heart desires. So, what'll it be? I don't know if you could tell, but mysticism's kind of my speciality. Let's get into the nitty-gritty while we're at it. What sort of magic are you interested in? Sounds fine. So, we're good to go? Yeah? Well, that was easier than I thought. And I'll do my best to stay... myself. Lead the way. Well, duh. I'm sure that disguise will fool most people, but I'm a very sensitive and discerning soul. Most fleshy folks aren't really alive anyway. Don't sweat it. Or whatever it is you do. Now, let's go.
Yes, by all means, let us partake in the art of conversation. I intend to rule an empire one day, not a tiny outcropping in this. To that end, I suggest we focus on the obvious. A farewell to Fort Joy and a hello to the mainland. Of course, I'd much appreciate it if we managed to find a dreamer first.
is.
Got it.
Come to shake me down for my knickers, have you? You're all I got left after your buddies were through with me. That's so. Oh, you look just like them. But then again, I never was the best at telling your kind apart. No harm in Ted Willikers.
The lizard's brow knits together, then apart, and back again. He seems to be swimming deep in his thoughts, and doesn't look up as you approach.
What? Oh, new, are you? Very good, very good. Make yourself at home. My mind? What else, my friend? I'm wondering why. All of this. Source, the Voidwoken, the Divine. Why? We've used Source for thousands of years. We have used it to heal, to grow. How can it be that it suddenly summons these horrors from the void? And when will Alexander ascend to divinity? We cannot continue like this.
Thousand bottles of dust. 50 bottles of tears. Oh, make the engines rust.
I don't think I ain't watching. That's your fifth blue chest of this round.
What of it?
Don't like the game.
Looky, looky here, mates. A fresh face. We love fresh faces, don't we? Oh, yes, we do.
Why don't you join us in a round of cards? First, chuff to you, Chief. Here are your cards. You're up first.
You glance at your hand. Two purple monarchs. A hard hand to beat.
Quite the hand, Freshy. Unfortunately, two is less than five, and that's how many purples I've got. I reckon that makes me the winner. I'll be having your fee, then. I'm sure the Reds told you. No one gets along without paying the interment fee. So, let's make this easy. Empty your pockets. Are you really going to make this so hard, Freshy?
fading.
Is that thing eating corpses?
Odd-looking young woman is staring intently at the statue to the divine. Her head snaps to you mechanically. Light suddenly flashes.
Hi. Who are you, some guy? I'm Losa. Pleased to meet you. Wait. You mean you don't ha! This is great. Well, I was giving this, but I guess it was too... I snapped out of it before anyone got hurt, but the Magisters caught me backstage afterwards. It's nothing really. It's just... Put it like this. But I'm a... Like a goddamn gold star in.
She gives you a...
You seem pretty well adjusted. Ain't that just... So, how are you enjoying the joy? Yeah, so, you want to check this place out together? It does, right? Before we head out, lately I've been into the enchanting arts, but I can shoot, slash, summon, steal, whatever your little black heart desires. So, what'll it be? Sounds fine. So, we're good to go? Yeah? Well, that was... Well, duh. Most flesh... Now, let...
You've just arrived, isn't that right? Are you... It's just... I've a proposition. Something very worth... In that case, listen up. You must think me mad to approach a stranger, but this camp is full of cowards and I'm running out of time. Fast. I've been here a long time. Longer than anyone else. People get taken sometimes. I have a way out of here. It won't be... Are you interested? Your loss, my friend. Did you see them, sir? Bishop Alexander and... You don't know them? Oh, remarkable. Bishop Alexander is the... They are all that stand between you, me... Have a look yourself, sir. I think the traitor is still there.
I find I need bread. I want no trouble.
Bread or brisket, toast the same.
Your grift teaches you to bully others. Pathetic.
Go.
She smiles and reaches out as if to touch your arm, but pulls back.
Sorry. I almost forget sometimes. I can't... can't wait to see what's next. Go!
She bends over double in a violent coughing fit. As it subsides, she dabs her mouth with her sleeve.
Mercy.
Leave it, Sam. I won't say it again.
Come, old chap. Don't be unreasonable. Better even to puke yourself to death than get purged, don't you think? You should be happy for greed.
What did you say?
That's what happened, isn't it?
Bleeding snake.
Now, let's not get nasty.
Ha! I found you, didn't I? Red, they said. Red, then dead. Not an attempt, mate. Not if I can bloody help it. Time's up, Your Highness. Let's dance. It's stabbing time.
ready.
I only know that if you think about it logically, you're so much better off.
about.
Damned nuisance these assassins are. It's their frightful manners I mind the most, really.
Thank you.
That was rather fun, wasn't it? I do find it ever so invigorating to cut a cutthroat's throat. Now, let's not succumb to melodrama, shall we? This kind of gutter vermin can hardly be said to be dangerous. Besides, one gets used to this kind of thing so quickly. This is hardly the first time someone's filled some poor fool's purse and bid him kill the prince. I'll tell you what, though. Whomever wants me out of the picture will have to do a lot better if they seek to get the better of me. All those bumblers they've sent so far mark a mere insult to my swordsmanship.
The woman looks out on the gently lapping waves.
Haven't seen you around here before. New? Hey, that'll happen here. Hope you're holding up all right. You here alone?
She gives you a look.
You think twice about facing this mean world alone, eh? Some of us haven't got anyone at all anymore.
Thank you.
out of Delhi.